New this morning, two people are in police custody after leading officers on a chase in North Tulsa. Police say they tried to stop a car driving with no lights on near Archer and Quebec. The driver took off but ended up hitting a curb and almost hit a utility pole just a few blocks away near Marion Avenue. The driver ran off but was quickly arrested. His passenger stayed inside the car, but she was also arrested on outstanding traffic warrants.